back, not to affect. You want to say the back.